God, I believe that was the sound of the elevator because you're not on my level.
Reporting live, it's Trap Bunny Bubbles. I wanna live in a mansion. Playboy Bunny was happening. Pedal to the metal, I'm gassing.
You don't meet a girl like that every dynasty.
Nigga wanna see me fall. Stephen Curry, how I ball. Gosha garments and a white three on my body. I'm an icon, man. I'm a girl about a 10. I should fuck her.
And now it's time to ruin your childhood. Today's story is the story of Mulan. And unlike my other stories, I don't think this will ruin your childhood. I think it'll make it even better. According to many Chinese stories, Mulan was actually a real person. Mulan was simply washing clothes in her village when she overheard the army was recruiting men from every family. Mulan knew her dad was too old to fight, so she decided to masquerade as a man and take his place. Here's where the real story is different from the movie. Contrary to the movie, Mulan already knew how to fight before going into the war. Much like the ancient Greeks in Sparta, some parts of China believed that the women should know how to fight too. So she left her family and went to fight in the war for a few years. It is there she met a young army captain named Jin Yang, who the movie portrayed as Shang. Here's the catch though. Jin Yang actually found out that Mulan was a woman very quickly, and furthermore, he didn't care. They grew romantically involved, and Mulan eventually rose to the rank of general through the years. Eventually, Mulan revealed her gender to the rest of the soldiers as well. Guess what? They also didn't care. They actually respected her. You go, Glen Coco.
The chi is for warriors, not daughters.
You must be strong. This time you will not return.
It is time for you to hide your gift away.
The northern invaders will kill her.
If I expose her, like our own people will kill her.
War is not freedom. Over my shoulder, I see a clear.
We're going to make men out of every single one of you.
For my faith.
How do you even begin to know how to talk to her?
Just talk to her like you're talking to me now.
Should I ask myself in the water what a warrior would do?
What's your ideal woman?
Courageous.
Am I loyal, brave, and true? Am I loyal, brave, and true? Cold is the morning, warm is the tree. Chasing the answer, the time can't sleep. Will I be stronger, or will I be weak? When you're not with me.
You can turn your back on me.
Standing in
When the time comes, do not turn your back on them.
All I know is that it's harder.
Loyal.
To be loyal.
Brave. True.
We will live. I will protect you. We'll protect each other. We'll fight for each other.
There is no courage without fear.
In!
You will die pretending to be something you're not.
Yet here I stand, proof that there is a place for people like us.
A girl.
A woman. A warrior.
Loyal. Brave. True.
What is this fourth virtue I see?
Devotion to family.